thing is old, very old, and full of data. Well, if you can call it data. Most of it is encrypted in ways I don't understand, but I was able to figure out one small part. There are more out there. I can feel them communicating. Data is strange. I'm not even certain all of it is Forerunner, strictly speaking. Strands of this code are older than Zeta Halo itself. Possibly older than the Forerunners themselves. For all we know about them, there's so much we don't. Can data feel lonely? Because this data feels lonely. Existing for 100,000 years, alone. What use is all the power in the universe without someone to talk to? There's more here. This isn't the first time this ring has repaired itself. What we're seeing in the landscape around us is an ancient process. It seems like these installations are almost impossible to destroy.
Almost.
There's evidence of an entire civilization that once inhabited this ring. But not Forerunner. Older. Different. How many rings have you visited, Chief?
Too many.
Well, there's information stored in here about all of them. Memories. Data. Deliberate, fractured, so much history, none of it clear. This is hard to explain.
Try me.
There's a profound regret woven through everything I can decipher. Grief, even. Tens of thousands of years old, and the sorrow still feels fresh. This installation has a troubled memory. That was the last one. It's tragic. A civilization that had it all under control. Until they didn't. There's so much here. It feels kind of like a confession. Imagine needing to carve your apology onto an eternal slate. But not to say sorry. To warn. To confess.
Sounds familiar.
It does, doesn't it?